Today in our purpose, me and my friend Mr. Hon. Now he holding the camera. I cannot see, but I will show you later. In our program, we want to see the fresh mangrove forest, freshwater mangrove forest. It is. The new eco-tourism spot in Siem Reap province that about 35 kilometers from the town. So today we're cycling on the Ancient Royal Highway that connected the Angkor city to the eastern part. Like go to Bay Milia, go to Wat Phu, go to Mekong River and Champa. So along this way, we can see a lot of ancient temples. Like we see Chao Srey Vibol and here you can see the jungle hidden temple in the jungle we call Manti Ampal. So on this Royal Highway we build a temple. It is for the people in the past for traveling. When they tired, they can come here. They can worship to the god, the lovely god, and then they can resting, they have the water, they have the snake. And then also, along the Royal Highway, our king, Khmer king in the past, always built the rest house or rest home or a temple like we walk in 4 hours. We want one rest house to take a rest. So it is the most welfare in the past. Very welfare system. And then for transportation in the past, we can do by foot, and then we can do by ox cart, we do by cow and elephant, depend on how rich you are, how situated you are. And also we have a lot of waterway to connect it, but we still do on the foot or on the ground. Okay, thank you, bye bye, see you in the next video.
Nhưng quỳ tại bàn đấy không?
Dạ.
Quỳ tại bàn đấy.
Dạ, quỳ
nhưng bị mấy nơi cái lá nhưng tiền nhưng cứ sao nhưng phơi nó một chọc đầy. Tại thưa tập bên tiền phơi nhám luôn ấy nhá. Bon phùng.
Con là phơi tới nhám luôn đấy.
Lấy ai được này thì sẽ cách bán vì lo ấy. Gần muốn dừng xe khoa ấy nhưng thưa sài bàn rồi tây bán ru hay à lời đi mình đấy bà bà
bà bà bà bà bà bà bà bà
ก็ประเด็นอันดังในอาหารในสกปรก
ก็ง่ายก็ไม่น้อยที
เดียวมะกรองเป๊ะ
มะกรองเลิกให้ด่าม
ะก
รองเลิกให้ด่าก
็บางการงานจัน
บาง
อะไรได้บ้างเขาบอกบางมิลลี่ตัวไรอะไรเพลย์ไม่ก็บางอาจารย์เอาแต่ชิคกี้พาย บ้านบ้านจีจีเป็นไต้เน็ตประเภทจ๋อยืนเน็ตนี่ที่ร้านกูยังที่ร้านแต่บางมีเรียนก็เมียนผิว
กันโคว
ิดนะนั่นก่อนเฮ้ย he is Mr. Hun it is a planner today
hi
he also the tour guide like me today we have a lot of free time we can exploreWhen you come here next time, you can see more and more. He is looking for the carving that talking about the mythology. And when we see the carving, we always also know one who built it. So this temple, it is in 12th century by King Suryavarman II. It is beautiful. And then it is the hidden temple in the jungle.Today you can come here by car also, but if we go back last year, no, we just can come here by foot or by bicycle. You can see here, we keep the sandstone together, and then we carving in a flower, in anything that we think very beautiful for the god.Over there you can see the tree over the rooftop of the temple.Okay, let's go to see from the front. Like you see here. You see here also. It is amazing. It is beautiful.Here.
So now we on the way go to the fresh mangrove forest. We out of the Bon Tien Pel temple. Now you can see the way there is very beautiful. And someone say that here it is a paradise for cyclists. You can see the view of the tree, rice field, paddy field, and Kulin Mountain. So I love to cycling here so much.It keep very natural, very traditional, and very unique here. Guys, now we are right the fresh mango forest. is so beautiful. You can see this small tree. It's very lovely. It's very similar to the mangrove forest in the sea, but it just less the root. And the tree here very red, like a golden tree. Okay, bye bye.
สไลด์ยังต้องแกล้งอยู่นะฮะ
ทอด
นะ
สไลด์ยังต้อง
ดำโอ้โหสมองกำลังขนาดเตี้ยนไอ้เนื้อรู้รุดโอ้ยยังไม่ได้ทางตัดรุดหิดเจ้า